Here's Gensel for Malkin. Penguins on the power play, 4-on-3. Malkin across to Letang. Here's Crosby. Back across to Malkin. Letang fires, scores!
Well, they started with the box, and they did transition into the diamond. And it turns into the overtime winning goal by Kris Letang. Blast from the point, Gensel front providing the screen, and Letang's got the winning goal.
You really can't draw it up any better. You see what's going on here, and then eventually they do, Jonesy. They get into this formation, so you have a couple of different options. They're now all of a sudden, how are the Rangers killing it? Can't rotate quick enough. 2-on-1 up top on Goodrow. And then Letang just absolutely lets go of a missile. One timing the puck. No chance for Halak.
His ninth of the season, three have come in overtime. Malkin and Crosby, the assists on the only shot during the extra period. The Penguins capitalize with Panarin in the penalty box and defeat the Rangers.